Looking ahead to tomorrow, Vice President Mike Pence and Second Lady Karen Pence will be back here in the state of Indiana. Mrs. Pence will deliver the keynote address at the American Legion National Convention that is set to start at 11 o'clock tomorrow morning. They're also going to present her with the Public Spirit Award. After that, the Vice President will speak, addressing the crowd there around 1 o'clock in the afternoon.